The episodes in life that last so many years in memory are often measured in fleeting minutes as they happen. But these moments, these guys will remember for a lifetime.
Bellamy trying to clear, didn't get it up. Sakic held it in, still held in. Uwe Krupp shot, score! Red Wings trying to get the sweep. 3 seconds left. Into the zone. The Detroit Red Wings on the Stanley Cup champion.
The Detroit Red Wings have won the Stanley Cup 1998.
Shot, Yarolena, Hall, loose puck, Hall, shot, score, 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 the Dallas Star, Brett Hall, they've won the Stanley Cup, deep in the heart of Texas, the Stars are shining.
Drops it to Kane on the left half-board. Here's Kane now, juking his way to the left corner. Should he score?
It's in!
The Hawks win the Stanley Cup! The Hawks win the Stanley Cup!
The Chicago Blackhawks' long drought is over.
For the first time in 39 years, the Boston Bruins have won the Stanley Cup.
Is blocked. It's felt this way for the last couple of months, but now these players truly are the kings of the NHL. Los Angeles has won the 2012 Stanley Cup.
Bounced out to center, striding ahead for it is Tate, staggering on Tate, pushed it wide. 2 seconds and one, the Blackhawks are Stanley Cup champions.
Picked up by Martinez. Martinez to Clifford. Feeds it right side to Foley with a shot. Save, rebound, score! Alec Martinez has won the Stanley Cup for the Los Angeles Kings!
Clifford steers it aside. 9-8, the countdown from the crowd here at United Center. Center on the boards for the third time in six seasons and the sixth time in their illustrious history, the Chicago Blackhawks are Stanley Cup champions.
Those who remain here are standing in support of a team that has caused skepticism in the past, but not this year. Vlasic, a shot, knocked down in front, picked up by Crosby, lobbed down the ice. And the Pittsburgh Penguins have won the Stanley Cup. From the attack.
And you can tell your mom, you can tell your boss, I'm going to send you back to Arkansas. Stanley Cup champion 2017, the Pittsburgh Penguins.
All we need is a puck drop and release the hounds. Eller for the draw. And as the puck drops, the words that D.C. fans have been waiting to hear since 1974, the Washington Capitals are the 2018 Stanley Cup champions.
A team that was in last place on January 3rd. 5 seconds to go, and the time winds down. They did it. It's over. The game is over. The series is over. The wait is over, and the St. Louis Blues are the Stanley Cup champions for the first time in franchise history. Get there, and they got a trigger pull, the shot that went wide that time was Goodrow.